to enable clients to respond quickly to situations that need attention. You must configure a VMS to detect problems and then send emails and text messages to the proper resources. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to respond to alarms in the management client. To open an alarm, click the Alarm Manager tab. In this example, my manager has assigned this alarm to me. I double-click the first alarm to open it. Next, I click the State drop-down list to change the state of the alarm. Choose 4 in progress from the list and click OK. I will leave this alarm in the in progress state while I investigate the problem. When I investigated, I found a loose connection had triggered the alarm. I'll double-click the first alarm again to open and resolve it. To change the status of this alarm, I click the State drop-down list. Now I choose 11 closed from the list. Because of how we have set up alarms in the management client, we must choose a reason for closing the alarm. Your process might be different. Click OK. You see, the alarm is no longer in the list and is now categorized as closed. You just saw how to respond to alarms in the management client. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.